reckon they've had enough, surely.
Yes. That hill was on fire at the time.
Oh, certainly.
She was they are always here because they have sheep pieces there and they throw the pieces on the fish. Near to the left we have the living in Alabama.
Because
I went to the beach today, it was crazy. It was very cold today.